What's up, everybody? It's CoinSlayer64 here, and today we are going to play NBA 2K17, My Career. Currently, I am playing against the Phoenix Suns, and we are winning by 6 points. I have not scored yet. If you can try and see, yeah, right there, I am the blue-headed dude. If you see a guy with blue hair, that's me. And they just scored a three. Oh, I tried to make some cash. Can't. No good. Okay, let's go. Second quarter, I have to score at least some point. Score something. Yeah, that's Tyson Chandler, but he looks way different in real life. Like, literally, he's like bald and he has a huge beard like James Harden. To be honest, he looked like my former assistant teacher. And our guy fouled the other. And they just tied the game up. There's an assist for me. Try not to foul. Stole the ball right there, but I didn't get it. And I missed. Oh, I need to stop missing. Oh my god. Cash, finally. Finally made a three. Nope, here's the side three. Usually make all the side threes. He has to score when I'm not there, of course. From deep. Oh! I made that three from deep. Let's go. So it's called a timeout. Oh my goodness, that was amazing. That was like my first deep three. Okay, taking a break. 31-30 and a half. Let's go. We're only behind by 1 point. And seeming how we were leading by the end of the first quarter, Suns are probably going to get the ball. Hopefully I'm talking loud enough. Yeah, come on. We're behind now. And Andre Drummond just fouled him. Yeah, I just found Devin Booker. Oh, dang it, I stepped out of bounds. I didn't expect the ball to go to me. Come on, we can't blow this lead. Okay, I just simmed to the end, we win 70. 77-75. Really close game. Really close game. So there is our game against the Phoenix Suns. We are now 3-5. I hope you guys enjoyed this video of NBA 2K. If you did, why don't you hit that like button and subscribe, please? We have just reached 30 subscribers and spoiler alert, this was the 30 subscriber special.